watching over us. To one God alone, and right now, right now, in the good times, you are still on your throne. And we know you are a God. We worship you, a God alone. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's not about the music, it's about your maker. Can you just go on and worship? Can you just go on and worship? Somebody sing to the Lord a new song. Bless the Lord, forget not his benefit. He daily loads you with benefit. Open up your mouth and exalt the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. My soul, we praise you, O God. My soul, we praise you, O God. My soul, we magnify you, Jesus. When I think of all your goodness and all you've done for me, I will lift my voice and I will sing. I will sing.
My God and King.
Confess that this morning and say, whatever I go through, wherever I am, because I know that I am in Christ, I know that I find everything I need. Hallelujah.
Oh, Principalities, but that is not like our God. He is the beginning, he is the ending. All things consist in him. At his arising, all of creation must bow, because he is God and God alone. Father, we celebrate your faithfulness. Thank you for your goodness. No greater power, no greater God. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Jesus is Lord. Amen. Amen. I want you to take just a little time this morning, and from the depths of your heart, just show gratitude. Love on him. Say something. You know, I know where you are, some of you, but it doesn't matter. If he did not wake you up this morning, wherever you are at is of no use. If he did not show mercy to cause you to come back to life this morning, nothing else will matter. Say thank you to him. Things may not have turned out the way you desire. Your calculations may not have come through. The things you expected to see may not have appeared. The manifestation of your expectations may not be now. But just say thank you to him, because as long as he remains God, oh my goodness, as long as he is God on the throne, his purposes concerning your life shall become. He's faithful. He's dependable. Father, we say thank you. Be glorified forever. Amen. Amen. Glory be to God. Put those hands together for this awesome choir. Bless you. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Amen. Amen. Someone has been programmed to be blessed this morning. I don't know whether that person is in the house. If you are around, can you just indicate you are very much present? Heavens know you're here. The earth know you're here. Let the devil also know you're here. Come on, you can put those hands together. You can make some noise.